Just do what you can.
It's too late for mercy. Voice your pain.